I'm actually here in a Capsule hotel. For today's video, I'm actually here in a Capsule hotel in Amsterdam Airport. Just arrived from Chicago. I have a 4-hour layover until my flight to Spain. I decided to get myself a little Capsule hotel bedroom because I wanted to get some rest before my next flight, and also so I could show you guys what it looks like. I'm gonna give you guys a little tour. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Obviously it's a really small room. It is a Capsule hotel after all. It has this little window. When you first walk in, this is what you see. There's a little table here. Tables as a workspace. Then here there is a cute little bathroom, a really nice shower head, and obviously the toilet and some towels. And then the best part, the bed. There's a little control panel here, and then it's really cute because they right there like dial 200 for mission control, because they call the reception mission control. Then there's an extra pillow right here, which I'm actually going to take. There's a nice little TV. Look at how sweet that is. And then if you want to get up, there's a little step. I'm really excited to get some sleep. I'm going to hop on my bed. Here's what this looks like from up here. Perfect for just catching some sleep before getting on your next flight. It's amazing. I'm very excited to get some rest. I hope I don't miss my next flight because I'm too comfortable, but hopefully that won't happen. I paid about, I think, 50 euros for the 4 hours that I'm staying here. It's pricey, but it's a lot more than what you would get for a lounge, which usually tends to be the same price. You get your own shower and your own bathroom and obviously your own little bed, so you can actually get some good rest. It also has like everything. It has shampoo, conditioner, toothbrush, toothpaste, teas, chocolate milk, everything. I have some pizza from Chicago that I had for lunch, which I am planning on having for lunch again today. It's probably not gonna be good. Or as good now, but it'll do. Please don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye. It's not for me to say.